Tactile Paintings. The aim of this work is to bring the cultural heritage of two-dimensional art closer to being accessible by blind and visually impaired people. We present a computer-assisted workflow for the creation of tactile representations of paintings, suitable to be used as a learning tool in the context of guided tours in museums or galleries. Tactile diagrams. Starting from a high-resolution scan of the painting, the image is simplified into the most important structures. For this work, we decided to manually trace selected boundaries using a standard graphics tablet, which is a very natural way of extracting the desired lines and gives superior quality. The resulting edge image, automatically vectorized and augmented with different line types and fill patterns, can be printed on swell paper and used as tactile diagrams. While giving a good overview of the individual structures and the overall composition, the medium is essentially two-dimensional. Layered depth diagrams. The human visual sense has the unique ability to infer the third dimension from various visual cues in the painting. In order to add this information to the tactile paintings, we developed layered depth diagrams, composed from several laser-cut sheets glued on top of each other. We implemented an annotation-based user interface that enables an artist to quickly augment these missing depth relations. The edge image is loaded, and the segmented areas are automatically detected. Drawing an arrow establishes an in-front-of relation, and drawing a line a same-height relation. After a short computation, absolute height values are computed and displayed as a height map. If an area is not yet connected, it is displayed in a special color. Annotations can be interactively added and changed until all depth relations are as desired. Here we see a simulation of the resulting layered depth diagram. Giving discrete depth values is often not enough. For example, the arm of Madonna cannot have a constant depth, neither behind nor in front of little Jesus. Instead, it should start at the dress layer at the shoulder and bend gradually forward in order to touch little Jesus' belly. The artist can mark a part of the region as band area, where depth values are gradually interpolated. In addition, discontinuities on top of band areas can occur, for example at the edge of Madonna's sleeve. In order to ensure a smooth interpolation even across discontinuity borders, a special border type is available. Here is the resulting depth map of the whole painting. In order to get the shapes for production, the depth map is automatically sliced into layers of constant thickness while correctly handling all band areas. Fill layers are introduced to shape the layers on top of it. Each shape is laser cut and finally hand assembled on top of each other. Our blind test persons quickly got the overall composition of the painting. Compared to conventional two-dimensional touch tools, they were able to feel the outlines of the different structures much more easily, were not confused by crossing lines since these occur at different heights, and found it very useful to get an impression of the depth relations in the image. Textured relief. In order to further include texture and surface information in the tactile painting, we extended our technique into textured reliefs. We developed an interactive 3D preview that allows to inspect and adjust the resulting tactile painting. Local texture information is extracted from the original painting using configurable edge-preserving zero-mean filter bank, and is added to the height field from the layered depth diagram. Many parameters allow an optimal configuration of the filter bank, which can be changed and visualized in real time. Important features like faces are modeled in external programs and imported as correction layers. These highly detailed textured reliefs are produced using CNC milling machines. Using our integrated CAM module, the machine codes can be directly created. It takes several hours until the fine tools carve out all the details. A negative cast is created in which several copies can be molded in a durable and dirt-repellent material. Currently, several textured reliefs of famous paintings are presented at Kunsthistorisches Museum in Vienna. In contrast to pure verbal description, blind visitors report a clearer perception of the composition and that our tactile paintings open them a new dimension of perceiving images, especially to get a three-dimensional impression.